Welcome back. This is Gaming with Rob. We again chose to fill as we come into Summoner's Rift, and lo and behold, we got bot lane. I was expecting to get jungle or support. I can't remember the last time I got a fill on bottom lane. I mean, I've seen it doesn't happen, but yeah, not happened for some time. So chose Ashe this time around, as you know, she's my favourite champion. I've had previous favourites in the bottom lane, mainly Jinx and Caitlyn. Jinx probably has been my favourite, but since trying the new champion Ashe, I've really, really loved playing her. We've had some tremendous games. We've had some poor ones as well, saying that. But yeah, I was really hoping to get Phil in jungle. I wanted to try Amumu again. If you check out our last video, you'll see that we won. And Amumu ended up with about 14 or 15 assists. So yeah, that was okay. I don't mind that. I don't mind assisting. For me, it's
prepare yourself, you face an iceborne. No, please.
Fine by me.
Together, we are strong. Together, we are Avarosa. Position well, and the battle is won before blood is drawn. Fate did not choose you. I hold my heart. I am Freljordian, family, tribe. They are all. The day our tribes arrive, the world will tremble.
You have slain an enemy.
Mark where they die. Thank you. Peace is not pain, it is surrender.
Picked up our first death then.
Let's see how close they can get.
Need to go back.
Has been slain.
What is goodness but trying to do better than your forebears?
You as a frail Yordian.
Wow, got done over. Should have stayed away from that.
Tribe.
Yeah,
you
that
will join
good.
Us. This is
three
the will
one.
Of Avarosa.
A dragon to nail. We'd like to see our jungler do a little bit more. Yes, he was the one I was the most worried about, but looks like our mid lane is taking care of him.
I will show them the power of an Iceborn.
I'm basically coming to the jungle looking for some relief, effectively.
Say Avarosa, I hear my mother and her dreams. My tribe will bring peace to the north. The south should feel. Today, the fate of our people hangs in the balance.
I've got a really good support, I will say that. Definitely to honour this guy.
In the north, a great kingdom is called
But he's doing really well. Top lane holding his own, that's fine.
Praise Henry, the two hunters. Pray we see death's approach, so we may complete our labors and die with our eyes open. And bringer of war. Turret plating will soon fall. I am a warmonger. I have given oaths to few. I have taken oaths from many.
Pretty awesome. Nice to be involved in that one. That's what it was.
What is it to lead? It is to lie. It is to preach caution even when you are elated. It is to give hope even when you feel none.
Will do what must be done.
The Freljord shall
be
guided.
Enemy killing spree. An enemy has been slain. Has been destroyed.
We must press on.
An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Cold and hardship. I will teach them peace.
An ally has been slain.
Don't want to get in the game.
Swiftly now.
Got my own.
An ally has been
17 as far as we stand. I don't know why I told you that, you can see all the things. Yeah, reading that one.
My mother loved me. She fought and died trying to give me a better life. So I then will die fighting to give all Avarosans a better life. Reveal our way. I dream of a nation for my people. Your turret has been destroyed. It is not the goddess Avarosa's glory I wish to recapture. It is our people's.
I'll get up to that top thing and take that turret. I think I'll probably go in here. I don't imagine that's where they're going.
Move quickly. Position well, and the battle is won. Where blood is drawn.
I shouldn't have done it. Not only did they get the Baron, they got everything else as well. That was really poor play on my part.
Avarosan is the tribe of many, because all Freljordians are one people.
Scores in the duels, so it's 23 to 19, 3 to 3 on terms of turrets, and 3 to 1 in terms of dragons, and the Baron, which is obviously not good.
Your turret has been destroyed. inhibitor has been destroyed.
No way, they quit. That's unbelievable. This is Gaming with Rob. I'll see you on the next video.
Why'd they quit?